So I took the opportunity provided by this rainy day to dive into a new part that I picked up from my friends at Good Times Cycle and Adventure. It is the Problem Solvers Microspline Zinger Single. What this does is it allows a Shimano 12-speed microspline cassette body to be run as a single speed. Never having built a single speed before, this is a new adventure. And the first stop is right here, the Problem Solvers Zinger MS Single Speed Conversion Kit.
I'm taking a look at the Zinger MS as it is straight out of the box. We find that there are two sprockets included for dialing in your particular favorite single speed gear. And not having ever built and ridden a single speed for any length of time, I have no idea what that gear is. So thank you, Problem Solvers, for providing me with the option of either an 18 or a 20. And in between, you can see that there's the various spacers for getting your chain line dialed in. So this is going to be removed. One of these sprockets, of course, will be removed, and only one will be used because it is, after all, a single speed. So with the handy instruction sheet, looks pretty straightforward. Looks like we're going to be measuring our chain line or getting the sprocket that we have chosen lined up. And then we are going to tighten them down and apply them to the wheel. And tighten it up, getting it straight. Now we have all six bolts removed that hold this stuff together. We have our 20-tooth cog, sprocket, rather. And all we need to do is find our destination, which is our microspline free hub body. Here is our destination. So here is our first piece. It goes on, so we rotate till we find the right spot, and then that goes on like that. So there we have all the bolts and all the spacers and all the parts along with a sprocket installed, ready to go, waiting for the final piece here, which will be this end cap to secure this. But first we're going to figure out our chain line and so forth once we get the crank assembled. Then we'll know, have an idea of where we need to move the sprocket in or out to get that thing aligned, and then go single speeding.